قرآن هوم سكول، قرآن هوم سكول، قرآن هوم سكول،
قرآن هوم سكول ستوريز.
Prophet Musa and the cow.
One day, Prophet Musa عليه السلام said to his people, Allah commands you to slaughter a cow. But instead of doing what they were told, their response to this command of Allah was, Oh Musa, are you making fun of us? Are you mocking us? Are you trying to make a laughing stock of us? Musa alayhi salam said to them, Of course not, and I seek refuge in Allah from ever being a fool. But the people of Musa alayhi salam replied and said, Ask your Lord, O Musa, to explain what type of cow. So Musa alayhi salam replied, Allah says, the cow shouldn't be very old, and it shouldn't be very young. It should be something in between. Now, do what Allah has told you to do. But instead of listening, they asked another question. They said, O Musa, ask your Lord to tell us what color the cow should be. So Musa alayhi salam replied, Allah says it should be a bright yellow cow. But Prophet Musa alayhi salam's people were still not ready to do as they were told. And they said, We need more information because all cows look the same to us. So Musa alayhi salam replied and said, Allah says it should be a cow that has not been used to plow the earth or to water the fields. And it should be a perfectly good cow with nothing wrong with it. And finally, Prophet Musa alayhi salam's people said, Okay, now we'll find the cow. But because they hadn't listened and obeyed the first time, they made it difficult for themselves. They searched and searched, and finally, they found the cow and sacrificed it. But after that, their hearts became hard like stones because of their bad habit of not listening to and obeying Allah straight away. So kids, remember that we should always listen to Allah, to His messengers, to our parents, and to our teachers. And we shouldn't keep asking unnecessary questions. Otherwise, something easy can become something difficult.
Don't forget to click subscribe and give us a thumbs up.
وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْمُرُكُمْ أَنْ تَذْبَحُوا بَقَرَةً قَالُوا أَتَتَّخِذُنَا هُزُوًا قَالَ أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ أَنْ أَكُونَ مِنَ الْجَاهِلِينَ قَالُوا ادْعُ لَنَا رَبَّكَ يُبَيِّنْ لَنَا مَا هِيَ قال إنه يقول إنها بقرة لا فارض ولا بكر عوان بين ذلك فافعلوا ما تؤمرون قالوا ادع لنا ربك يبين لنا ما لونها قال إنه يقول إنها بقرة صفراء فاقع لونها تسر الناظرين قالوا ادع لنا ربك يبين لنا ما هي إن البقرة تشابه علينا وإنا إن شاء الله لمهتدون قال إنه يقول إنها بقرة لا ذلول تثير الأرض ولا تسقي الحرث مسلمة لا شية فيها قالوا الآن جئت بالحق فذبحوها وما كادوا يفعلون صدق الله العظيم
قرآن هوم سكول قرآن هوم سكول قرآن هوم سكول قرآن هوم سكول